Millions of pounds of taxpayers' money has been wasted on a screening program for the sexually transmitted infection chlamydia, according to the National Audit Office. Auditors said the first 4 years of a strategy to cut rates among young people were a waste of time. 6 years after the program was launched by the government, only around half of health trusts are testing enough young people to have a significant impact. Chlamydia is the most common bacterial sexual infection. More than half of all new cases last year were among under 25s. But 5 years after the government launched a screening program, only 5% of 15 to 25-year-olds were being tested under the program. The target was 15%. And the National Audit Office found that £50 million allocated by the government for the scheme had been spent on other priorities by trusts. £17 million could have been saved in 1 year if PCTs had managed to keep their costs on target.